But Black Tabs in Devon is a playlist. We don't seem to be able to get the interwebby thing connected with the desk at the moment.
But you don't seem to be able to do anything in this
shit. No, John.
Yes.
John, you were saying that I deal in fantasy rather than fact.
Well, it's true.
Well, all I'm saying is let's fantasise about a fantastic studio. JD and I managed to do it. We spoke... Well, we have two microphones working, and we sustained this for about 10 minutes. Inspiring studio. And it was this studio.
JD doesn't go around saying that this is a fantastic studio when he...
No, John. You see, you're just taking it down to the dark... Well, not the sort of down...
Of where is you? You like to say, oh, this is a fantastic... It is a fantastic studio, but at the end of the day, we pay enough money to...
Well, yeah, it is... The presenters do contribute to this wonderful station, Phonic FM.
Yes, Phonic FM.
106.8 FM. But what I'd like to say is... we've got to look to the future and what's possible.
And what is possible?
Well, I think radio is at the cutting edge of technology because sound is the easiest thing to cope with.
Yes.
The MP3 files are tiny compared to the video files. The internet can cope. Usually we can get the interwebby connected up to the desk and the FM signal. It's only... There's something strange. Probably I'm just too worried about things. Maybe we've got too concerned about it all, and there's a button we should have pushed that we haven't pushed. Should be up or down. This light should be on or off.
Quite possible.
It might be us, John. It might be operator error.
Mm-hmm.
It's a possibility. But I think we just... in terms of the lost weekend, I think we take radio as the most stable, advanced technology available... Sound being the most essential form of human communication, and it's all going to work perfectly. We're going to claim that. It's certainly going to be true on Sunday afternoon, because very, very experienced phonic producers are going to take care of it all. There are going to be workshops on Friday and Saturday. People will have been studying, perhaps all week. They will have been out gathering material.
Perhaps.
And I think the chance of everything not working... I think they're going to have a microphone up in the cafe.
Fantastic.
Which is going to be pretty good, isn't it?
How fabulous.
And they might even have downloaded some backups. They would have got whatever should have been on the interwebby thing probably scheduled...
Quite possible.
..into a backup USB stick.
Yes, how fabulous.
They will have their antivirus software at the ready, so these... USB sticks can be used.
Yes.
It's all going to be fantastic on Sunday afternoon.
Yes.
Are you by any chance available to visit the bar, John?
Quite possible.
Because I think what we're going to have to do is keep tweeting. Mm. WENOTNO.
We're not the biggest producers on Phonic FM.
No. Well, I think it can be said we're just presenters. If there was a producer, the producer would be running around trying to work out which button we haven't pushed.
Yeah, we're just...
And the interwebby thing would be connected to the desk and the FM signal.
We're not highly professional producers at all.
No.
Presenters.
No. JD is out there somewhere. He's probably in his car listening to this.
Yes.
JD, on Thursday, we'll try and play some of these webby things again.
Yes. Right now, I want to play Skin by Rag & Bone Man on 106.8 FM, Phonic FM.